We should look around.
Break the locks, please! Have you looked everywhere? They took so many of us!
At least the walk back will be easier than the walk up.
everything was so dark.
You don't seem well. What's wrong?
The red crystals. I can feel them. At the tips of my fingers, beneath my nails, under my eyes. I know what happens. I have a letter for my love. Would you place it in the hollow of the marked tree by the river? When he returns from the war, he'll know to look there. Let him hate me and move on.
heard things about you, Vivi.
It is properly Madame Vivienne, official mage to the Imperial Court.
Yes, that's what I heard. Not the title, the snotty bit.
Wherever shall I recover from your condemnation?
You're still doing it. Can you even shut it up?
For you, my dear? No. In fashion for a while, you know.
No. Really?
Absolutely.
We had a visitor the other day. Turned out to be a Venatori. we fed him to the monster under the floorboards.
He made that delightful crunching noise. Ah, are they all like that?
Inquisitor. You lied. You knew what the Red Templars were doing, but you took their gold and stayed silent.
Yes, I took their gold. Gold and any supplies they would give. All so we could live. There are many orphans in Sarnia. Who protected them when their parents were lost? We couldn't run, not with the river frozen and the demons. If I had said anything, they would have killed me too. So I let them take people, and prayed that one day, someone like you would come destroy them. All we could do was survive till that day. Now it's come, hasn't it? I was right.
People were taken, infected with Red Lyrium because of your actions.
What else could I do? Take up the old pitchfork to fight? Those who died would have died regardless. This way, at least some survived.
Louis wrote this confession. He killed your brother.
No, that can't be. God is fighting in the war. He enlisted with the Empress's army. I'd like to be alone. Please, Lee. I'd like to be alone. Please, Lee.
Thank you. Lucius Poulain is the reason we're still alive.
No sign of trouble at the moment.
Inquisitor.
Thank you.
I have only one question, Sarah. Did you cut your own hair?
Yeah. Why wouldn't I?
You could try using something other than a rusty button iron.
Oh, excuse me while I dig up my diamond-studded hair-cutting whatevers.
Scissors. The word you're looking for is scissors. Thank you.